So that is the old Brickworks, Hepworth Brickworks, finished production in the early 90s. Been derelict ever since, nature's taken it over. Let's go and have a look. Watch this floor here. Yep. Very old first aid guide, CPR. Wonder if it's still in date. There's a date on there. Prepared in cooperation with St. John's Ambulance. Wow, fascinating. This place used to make bricks for Bovis and the surrounding areas. Suppose England as well. Suppose this was the old power room. Let's see if I can get that. Danger, live terminals. Fascinating. Been reclaimed by nature. Some cool graffiti. Assume this used to be the steps from the bricks that were ready to go out to Bovis, etc. To the loading bay. Seen better days. Fascinating thing, all this just left to nature. And some really cool graffiti artists. See if she's there. Everywhere you can see tracks on the floor. I think this must be some sort of fire proving bay before the bricks went out through the bay hatches. Because the kilns for this site, I believe, are over there. So I'm going to go and have a look over there. I haven't got my head torch. I'm not going to take a walk in there. What do you think? It's So I actually stood on here, is climbed up, is one of the old kilns. But they used to fire the bricks. But the roof has completely caved in. See the brickwork. Absolutely fascinating. It's interesting there as well, I can see the heat plates for the kiln. See the burn marks on the top. So I'm sort of at the entrance of one of the kilns. I'm not going in though because this roof to me looks like it's about to go. I think I can see date mark on those heat plates. 57. And this place was super active. I might be wrong. Just taking it back. So around the back here, just found a very old money back bottle. Hand it back. Wow. Hand it back bottle. That's got to be 30, 40 years old. Can't see a date on it. That's coming with me, and that's going to get cleaned up. Nice find. Members of the Corona Man. Hello guys, welcome to the end screen. So if you like what you see and you want to see more, click it here or here. Sub, like, comment. I'll see you soon.